Another type of filters that can be used in layers is, let's go to layer properties, and here the first one is the properties filter, while the second one is the group filter. Let's select the group filter. Let's maintain it as group filter number one. Now if you want to add layers in this group, you can either right click and select layers and add. Here you have to select which elements or objects which you have the layers that you want to copy into that group, or you can use a selection box and select all these groups so you can automatically place it into the layer groups. Now if all these layers which is incorporated or relevant to your objects and drawings are already placed in the group filter, so here it has captured. But if there are layers which is off or hidden during this selection, it will not appear in this group layers. Another method is, let's erase this. Let's remove from group filter if you want to erase these layers. And another type of use to copy the filter from the layer filter list is, you can select each one, expand this, and select all the layers that you want to copy and drag it into the group filter. This is another action which you can copy all those layers that you want to transfer from the existing drawings and into the group filter. Now here, once we select the group filter, all those selected layers which you have dragged into this group filter one are shown here and copied into this group filter selection. So that is how to use and create group filter in AutoCAD.